So we're here. Dark Souls 3. Hey everyone, it's in Classic Gaming, aka Warren. Finished Bloodborne. We're at Dark Souls, so it would make sense to start at number one, but I didn't want to start number one when I started number three, because three is one I've seen the most of. So I kinda wanna start with three. So I'm breaking the mold. I'm gonna start with three and there's nothing you can do about it. Do you understand me? I'm a grown ass man, I make my choices.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Scared. Some speed on me, cool. This feels a lot looser compared to Bloodborne. Bloodborne was literally the last game I played. So, shield. Alright. Realistically, I'm not parrying. I don't know how to. Ow, you dick! That's not a good start, is it? That's not a good start. I've already been hit. Okay. Okay, so So if I'm gonna be, disclaimer, if I'm gonna be honest, I have played Dark Souls 3 a bit. I did a stream a while back, so I've played it up to a point. I've played it till you met. What's his name? The Ice Dog. I'm calling him the Ice Dog. I can't remember his name, but yeah, the dog that shoots ice beams. That's the last one. That's where I played up to. I did it on the stream, and yeah, I never went back to it. So, but literally that's as far as I've got in the game. I know most of the bosses in the game, but not all of them. So there are a few I have no idea exist in the game. All right. Miss me. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if this translates. All right. Crap! God damn it. First try. Yeah, I'm feeling this. I'm feeling it. All right, cool. Okay. Broken strange swords. This game still looks really good, to be fair. Let me get stuff here. Oh crap! Nope! That was cocky of me. Haven't got Nestus. I'm a bow. Alright, it's basically like the Fin Mark from Bloodborne. I'm not stamina. I don't have much stamina. Okay, before I go any further, let's have a quick looky roundy. Oh, fucking from dogs! Okay.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper.
Hello, firekeeper.
I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Okay,
Very well.
Let's level up a little bit.
Then touch the darkness within me,
Yes, ma'am.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Oh. Is that Sakit? What? Is that Wolf? Okay. Oh, okay. You can actually do that quite easily now. Okay. Oh, okay, he's quite hot, he's quite tough. Oh shit. No, okay, too close to the door, close to the door. Okay, I'm getting your sword, mate. Oh shit. No! Okay. One more hit. Oh! So close! Welcome to Lothric. Alright, here we go. Oh god, from dogs. How? From dogs are the worst things in the world. What is that? Here's something above me. Oh! I fucking hear footsteps. Let's go through this way. So I kind of just got... Alright. So I'll do this. Yeah, it's all my head, doesn't it? Oh shit. Okay, I'm going in like too confident. I need to calm myself down. I need to bring myself back to like. Yeah, you're not gonna come, are you? I feel like I need to go up there anyways. Let me check up here first. Oh wow, okay. Oh fuck, it was! I thought I saw it breathing! Damn it! That's one thing I've never had to deal with in any of the FromSoft games is trap chests like that. I think the only one that came close were the ones that teleported you in Elden Ring, but yeah, that was my first chest trap. Yay! Now, this part I do remember. This is kind of like basically the part I got to in the game originally when I first played it on stream. So, we talk to her.
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall, forge on through the great gate, and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Okay, thank you very much. All right, so if we go straight now, and we get past all this bullshit. Here we go. All right. They don't come in here. Yeah, they don't come in here, do they? Yeah, they don't. So this is the ice dog I was talking about. I can't remember his name. In a bit. Oh crap! It's my second phase. Did that hit me? That hit me. Damn it. That was annoying. Ooh. Oh, it's too close. Okay, that's bullshit. I dodged. But okay. Oh crap. Really? There we go. Whew. Good old Vought.
Yeah, I got Enders.
Nice. Over the cliff and the hole, the better. Alright. That's not a bad view, let's be honest. I don't remember this. Oh, come on, just had a boss fight. Oh, wait, no, we're good, we're good. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. That's my PTSD happening there, I apologize.